Okay, let's have a look at this question. So a plank AB, length 6 meters, weight 100 newtons, rests horizontally in two smooth spots. Find the reaction at C. So we want to find, so there's a reaction here at C. So let's have a look from here. If we take the moment from A, then this is uniform, so in the center you'll have 100 newtons. This will be going clockwise and this will go anti-clockwise. So we'll have 3, so that distance there is going to be 3 times 100 is going to equal to a distance there will be 2 plus the 1 will be 3. So that's 5 from 8, 5 times RC. So that will be RC would equal 300 divided by 5, which will give me 60 newtons. Okay. Now, a child weighs 400 newtons, stands on the plank, let's say at D. Plank remains in equilibrium. Find the reaction the reactions on the plank at A and C are now equal. Okay. Find the distance A to D. So let's just say there's the child. Child is going there, that is going to be 400 newtons coming down, so that's D. So we've got, this is already happening. I'm going to do this in red. So we've already got 100 coming down clockwise. The weight of the child is going to go clockwise. And the reaction at, now the reaction at RC and R at A are going to be the same. So the reaction at RC and RA are the same. So let's just quickly write that down. So R A equals RC. So let's just call it reaction. You've got two reactions going up, which are the same. And that's going to equal the weight going down, which is going to be the 100 plus the 400, which makes 500 newtons. So R would equal, divide that, that will give me 250 newtons. Okay, so that's going to be 250 going that way. Now, so if we don't know this distance here, let's call that X from A. So now if we take the moment from A, then that will be X times D. Going that way, we got plus the 300, 3 times 100 is 300 going down clockwise, and since it remains in equilibrium, that's going to equal to this distance RC is 5 meters from there, and that's going to be 250 from A. Okay, so if we times this out, we're going to get dx equals, well, that's going to be 1250 take away the 300, that's going to be the distance there we don't know, but we do know that D, the weight of that is 400. So if I change that, the weight is 400. Okay, so just give me 1 second. Okay, we've taken the 300 over, so that's going to give me 950, which is going to be equal to 400x, sorry. So x will equal 950 shared by 400, and that's going to give me a distance of 2.375 meters. So question is distance AD. AD will be 2.375 meters.